The problem that we'll use for this lesson was one that was suggested by one of our students for the make practice for Unit 2, and this is the one that we'll use. And it was a problem that was suggested by Matthias Wexen from Sweden as a practice problem for Unit 2. And here's how he stated the problem. This is days old number 2, and it says, given your birthday and the current date, calculate your age in days. You have to beware about leap days. Dates are complicated things. And you can assume that the inputs are correct dates. And then there's an example here to say that, well, if you were born on January 1st, 2012, and the date today is January 2nd, 2012, you're 1 day old. So this is a great practice problem. Thanks, Matthias, for suggesting it. And it's generated lots of discussion on the forums. So I wanted to step through how I would solve this problem. If you have not tried it yourself, I would strongly encourage you to do so. There's a link to the problem in the additional homework to try it yourself. And I suggest keeping notes on how you solve it. Whether you're able to solve it or not, I hope you'll come back and watch the rest of this lesson. If you got stuck, this lesson will give you some ideas of how to get unstuck. And then when you get unstuck, go back to trying to solve it on your own before continuing with the lesson. If you were able to solve it yourself, that's great. This is quite a challenging problem. But I hope you'll still come back to see how I solve it. I think you'll perhaps learn some things from the way I would approach it. And probably I can learn some things from the way you approached it. So I hope you'll post on the forum about how you approached it that was different.